Hey, good morning. Hey, we're running in stitches.
Huh?
Yeah, not the funny kind, though. We're about to tell you why, because we just ran...
4 miles.
4 miles. Stick around. So this is our first run with a doctor's permission post-surgery. If you've been following, you know that I had 30 stitches right here. They came out on Monday. And doctor said take it easy, so we did. But how did we take it easy? What did we do?
Well, on Monday, we took a walk. On Tuesday, we did a leg weight workout.
Oh, yeah.
Wednesday, I had physical therapy and David cleaned the house. That was kind of a separate workout day.
Probably the hardest workout.
Thursday, we did arms and chest weight workout.
Yeah.
Friday, we foam rolled. We got back into it this week. We did nothing last week. We did everything this week.
Yeah. However, these stitches came out. I have another set of stitches on my side.
Flank.
They call it the flank. I feel like I'm on a butcher block. But anyway, I have 15 stitches in my side. Doctor said take it easy. So we ran 4 miles today. We did really well. And I didn't pop a stitch.
That we know of.
Yeah.
We'll see when we get home.
We'll check when we get home. But it was a good run. Because next week is a big run. What are we doing next week?
So next week, it's a 15-mile day on our training schedule. And we happen to find a half marathon within a couple hours of here that we're going to run. And then, sorry, everyone else finishing that race and wanting to die, we're going to be those jerks that keep running after the end of a race because we have to get 2 more miles in. But next week, we're hoping that can be our proof of time for the Disney World Marathon in January. The deadline to submit proof of time is just 4 days, 3 days after that race. So we have our time from the Star Wars run, but we're hoping with maybe smaller crowds, fewer bathroom breaks. We stopped like 3 times because it's like you're in the parks, you have nice bathrooms, you may as well.
Yeah.
So anyway, our time probably wasn't the best that we could do. So we're going to try.
We have goals.
So we're going to try for a better time next week. We're going to go to this town, spend the night, do a race.
Come back, eat our calories.
Yes.
But, it's pretty exciting because we're getting close to the marathon. Oh, my gosh.
I know.
Closer and closer.
So, some follow-ups from last week. How's your head feel?
Yeah. So, they took out those stitches. There was one spot. You could probably see it. It didn't take as well, but the doctor said it was totally normal. It's fine.
Yeah. We thought we were really worried with how it looked. It looked pretty...
It looked bad.
Iffy.
Yeah.
And the doctor's like, oh, that looks great.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. I can only imagine what bad looks
this
like.
This looks terrible. What do you mean this looks great?
But it's scabbed over. I have a couple of scabs where stitches came out. Those are a little, what's a good word? Leaky. But overall, I didn't have throbbing. It feels weird because there's still some numbness. I mean, they pulled the skin over quite a bit. It's a little weird, but I don't have pain, so I felt pretty good. And my side, it feels bruised, but that one looks great. And as a matter of fact...
Oh, yeah, fun story for next week. This will be on my workout on Monday. They entrusted me, somebody they don't even know, To remove his stitches.
Yeah. They gave us a surgical kit in a sealed medical box. Gonna take out my stitches. Oh boy.
That's Monday.
But I'm feeling pretty good. And we had a good run today. I mean, it felt really good. So, how's your training? Hope you're keeping it up. Let us know what's going on. Boy, we're pretty excited.
Mm-hmm. And my feet feel great.
Oh yeah. How are your shoes?
They're good. They feel great.
New shoes.
No weird breaking in issues. In fact, I found on my old shoes, I ended up with gravel in my shoes all the time. And I thought it was just because, I don't know, maybe I just kick up gravel when I run. Huh. No gravel in my shoes.
Ooh.
So.
Worth it.
That's a bonus.
If you didn't watch the video last time, we detailed getting fitted for running shoes. So we'll put a link. You can take a look at it. We're pretty excited. You know, no matter what we do, it's always an adventure with you. We'll see you next time. Mm-hmm.